home. This 53-year-old grandmother, whom friends say never harmed anybody, was found brutally murdered, shot at close range, execution style, twice in the head. When her car was found the next morning, just a few feet off the road in the driveway of the Gwinco muffler shop, she was inside. This crime scene video shows her body slumped behind the steering wheel, still wearing her seatbelt.
The next morning, I called up there, and I said, Michael, ask if you're